Hello dear kids, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Children, today in Learning Made Easy number B, I'm going to introduce you a new concept, that is reverse counting. Children, here on page number 52, we have reverse counting. So today reverse counting I'll be doing with the help of an activity, and for that activity we'll be needing 10 leaves. So are you ready with your 10 leaves? Let's start the activity. See number line. This is number line, and I have written numbers from number 0 to 10. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And these are my 10 leaves. How we will do this activity? I'll tell you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What we'll do? We will remove one leaf from here. Now let's count how many leaves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now we have 9 leaves. Next step, we will remove one more leaf from here. Let's count now how many leaves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we will remove one more leaf. Let's count once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's remove one more leaf. Let's count once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we will remove one more leaf. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One more leaf. How many leaves? 1, 2, 3, 4. One more leaf. 1, 2, 3. One more leaf. 1, 2. Again one more leaf. Now only one leaf. I will remove this last leaf. Now 0. No more leaf here. So children, today we will do this. We have learned reverse counting with the help of this activity. Now we will do this reverse counting on page number 52 of Learning Made Easy number B. Let's get started. Children, this is my board. Today's classwork we do on page number 52. So children, take out 52 number page. First, we will write today's date. Today is 13 August 2020. Now we will write class work. See children, this is number line. As I've shown you earlier, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So today, we will write numbers in reverse. How we will write? Let's start. We will start writing from here. That means we will start from number 10. We will write number 10 first. Which number will come before 10? 9. We will write 9. Then which number? 8. Then 7. Then 6. Then 5. Then 4. Then 3. Then 2. Then 1. And last number is 0. So this way we will write reverse counting. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. This is reverse counting. Children, we have done reverse counting. Children, we have to practice. We have learned now from 0 to 50. Now we have learned to write from 0 to 50. Children, now you have to practice writing numbers. Tell your parents to give you numbers. They will dictate you number and then you will write numbers from 0 to 50. Children, you have to practice. As you all do your classwork in your classwork copy, you make a rough copy also for practice. And you practice from 0 to 50. Then ma'am will give you dictation, right? So, it's time to say bye-bye. Take care. Stay safe and healthy. Good day.